The Tunisia Football Federation is scouting for a new coach after parting ways with the country's football team coach. The poll has been asked in his second spell as the Carthage Eagles manager after taking the reins in July of 2015. His sacking is seen as a culmination of frustration by the federation after Tunisia was knocked out of the 2017 CAF Africa Cup by Burkina Faso in the quarterfinals in Gabon and after another loss of 1-0 to Cameroon last month.